My domino at the beginning of the semester was to make good grades and work on my studies. I'm a very social and outgoing person, and I tend to put some things over my work and studies. And I feel like I accomplished my domino because I really did work hard this semester, and I actually do have very good grades. And I feel like I did everything that in my power that I could to really focus and buckle down and achieve what I set my mind to do.